and the inside is every bit as posh as the exterior. The Fiat logo continues through the seats. This being electric means there's no gear selector. It's an automatic, it's all done through here. And you have all your climate control settings and everything else on this bar. There's a wireless charging pad, USB-A port. And if you look closely, you'll see that this is a silhouette of the cityscape of Turin.